Welcome to Survival, the movie, with my co-presenter, Peter File.
How you doing?
Now it's time to introduce the team. Right. Macca. And my favourite ever! Come here!
Look at that.
Survival. Right, time for the index of the movie. Go ahead, pedophile.
Thank you, Alan. In the wild, there are so many potential dangers that you have to prepare for. There could be so many predators ambushing you in a blink of a second, and that...
Survival.
Help them!
In the wild, you need to keep yourself safe from natural predators. I mean, last week I got attacked by 7 vicious dogs trying to steal my next door neighbor's milk. So, pedophile, take it away. Demonstrate your moves.
Well, Alan.
Survival.
Thank you. The best way to protect yourself from predators is through a rhythm of dance. This is the best way to get rid of them.
Is this recording this? I don't know.
Is it?
Oh, wait, there we go. There we go.
No!
What the hell?
I hate that boy.
Survival. Right, new segment I like to call Chicken Chase. Okay, you ready, pedophile? Explain.
Well, I'm gonna start chasing the chicken I'm gonna eat. Chicken! Ah! I want the chicken!
Cool. Let the boy do it.
What boy?
Hey, Macca!
Yes?
Do your job, Gary.
Bloody hell's bells!
I get the chicken.
This is Peter File. Welcome to my new segment I like to call Hide and Pred. We're going to go searching for them now.
Survival!
Where are they?
Hi, Survival. I'm with my good friend Scott here. What are we doing today, Scott?
He says we're going to be hunting for water.
I know.
Survival, let's go.
Dr. Pepper?
Cut. You messed up again, pal. See, you deserve that. You know what? Survival. No, back off. Right. Do you know what? Do you know what's worse than being my assistant?
What?
Being Scott's assistant. Look at him.
Don't hurt me.
Survival. I'm in the wild here, doing camouflage techniques. Some days I'll wait here for days on end, day, night, night, day. Survival.
Right, so in the wild you need to keep yourself, you know, non-hungry. So, food such as berries, leaves. Food.
You're making me hungry, shut up!
Yeah, I'd like to place an order. 2 large pepperoni pizzas, some large fries. Do you guys want anything?
Pop.
Oh, I'll have a large bottle of Coke.
Kebab.
A large chicken kebab.
And a bucket of chicken.
A bucket of chicken.
Yeah.
Yep.
Survival.
Thanks.
That's how you survive.
Hello. In another main segment, yeah, you gotta prepare yourself, yeah, by making any kind of weapon you can get your hands on to defend yourself or hunt. Like this. I made my own makeshift boomerang. I'm going to try it out. Whoa, look at it go! Oh! Ah!
Survival! They always say, take what you can get. So here, we've got Peter File. We're going to cook him good.
Well, that was a good fine meal there. Yes, it is. Oh, he says that was very delicious in his rather small belly. Mm. Yes. I reckon it's a very good meal. Yes.
Even know if that's possible.
What? What's happened?
You hate me!
It's been a long day of filming today. I'd like to thank my team, Scott, and Pedophile over here. It's been a long day. Guess what night it is tonight, guys? Karaoke night. Survival. Hit it!
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleep tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleep tonight. Ooh, we don't bum away. Beyond bomb away.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
A wimbo way, 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 a wimbo way.
No chickens or gingers was harmed in the filming of Survival.
Filming this.
It's not easy surviving and being this glamorous.
One word to sum this masterpiece up: survival.